and we're busing to Zimbabwe. There's Katie and Courtney. Courtney does an Everett in the middle. Oh. And Alyssa's right here, and Quinn is right here.
We need some questionable chips.
You got questionable chips?
Look, they're sour cream and mild chili.
Are they good?
Yeah. They're not bad. But they're, I mean, I wouldn't get them again.
Okay.
Try.
That's very strange.
This is so odd.
Also, we don't know exactly how long we're gonna be on this bus, but there's a rumor that it could be 12 or more hours. So, 14 maybe?
Rumor has it that we get in at 8 a.m. tomorrow.
Rumor has
it. It's 6:30 right now.
Oh, well there you have it. Rumor has it we get in at 8 a.m. tomorrow and it's 6:30 right now. So,
at night.
At night. The day before. Oh. What is today?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. We're not really sure. How long have we been traveling? Do you know?
Since 8:45.
I can tell you.
Since we left at 8:45 on Monday.
34 hours. 34 and a half hours.
Okay, we've been traveling for 34 and a half hours and we have at least 14 to go.
Come back.
Yeah.
And then track on my watch. See?
And then come back. If you're Alyssa, you have to travel. Four more hours to your ministry site.
No, everybody
come back.
It's good.
We have 5 more hours to our ministry.
Africa is worth it.
Okay? Yes. How do you feel about Africa so far?
I love it. The cute little babies. Oh my gosh. I can't.
It's so great.
I've literally seen. I'm just lying.
Go for it.
You are lying. You are a liar.
I feel shocked and betrayed
at the fact that I didn't even know that Katie was gonna stay in New York.
Janabelle, you threw me under the bus.
No, you threw me, quite literally.
Oh, Janabelle always gets so emotional about her flights.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like him dumb. I like it D-U-M-B. I like him broke. I like him living with a mama, you already know.
Whoa. He also likes him 40 years old.
Oh, I like him old. I like it old, but you already know.
I don't think I've seen Janabelle this crazy in a long time.
You should.
I hope he fits all those categories.
Africa. God, I want to pray for this bus trip, God, that you let us be safe on this trip, that you allow us to get the rest that we need tonight. Father, that you be with the driver, that you let him be awake, let him be aware. Father, I pray that you bless this time as we are in Africa, God, that you bless our ministry, that you bless each person that is on this bus. No matter where we come from in life, that our paths have crossed for a reason. So God, I pray for blessings over each person on this bus. I pray that your love would just wash over them in this moment. God, and we thank you for this day. I ask these things in your name. Amen.
It's currently 3:30 in the morning. And we're crossing the border into Zimbabwe. And we've been here for about an hour and we haven't really moved at all.
Record Jonathan, he wants to be in your video.
You want to be on camera?
Oh shoot, Jonathan's taking a nap.
Oh man.
Jonathan's being a little girl is what he's saying.
Whoa, okay.
Wow,
that was mean.
I don't know.
Yeah, so we're just.
You're not a nice person.
I mean, that wasn't very nice.
I never said it.
Yeah, so we're just chilling here on the floor.
So you made a rash complaint.
We'll check in later. So we finally got to our location for the month here in Zimbabwe. We are staying with a family at their house, and we got to go explore a little bit, get some food, and yeah, it's been a long few days, 50 hours of traveling, and we're all settled in and ready to go to bed, honestly. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed our travel day video, and we'll see you guys later. Bye.